I'm happy to see a brand new graphic user interface on Windows as provided in the latest Geant4. The graphic user interface on Windows in previous Geant4 releases is pretty simple. It is basically a white window with an input line on the bottom of it. The new GUI looks much better. The macro command input line is kept, but a pull-down menu is provided to bring back old commands. The output of Geant4 is shown in the login area. A list of all available macro commands is in the left bar. A brief explanation of a command is shown if you hover your mouse on that command. If you double-click on a command in the list, it will be automatically copied to the input area. The geometry of your detector is shown in a separate window. You can toggle in between the solid and wireframe display mode. Hold the right button of your mouse, you can drag the geometry around the canvas. The wheel of your mouse can be used to zoom in and out. Hold the left button and drag your mouse around would allow you to examine your geometry from different angles. I have to admit that the Qt-based GUI still looks prettier, but you have to pay the price of about 2 gigabytes of disk space for the Qt libraries and a very complicated and lengthy compilation process of Geant4 with Qt support. On the other hand, the new Windows GUI comes without any extra library and it should be included in the pre-compiled Geant4 libraries that are available as a simple installer from the Geant4 website, which is my favorite way to get Geant4 on Windows, as it allows me to skip the lengthy compilation process. With this new Windows GUI, I have one less reason to compile Geant4 by myself on a Windows PC. According to the release notes on Geant4 11, the new GUI on Windows was implemented last year. A big thank you to Ovidio for this great improvement.